Justin Bieber is jamming out to our girl and his former arch nemesis, Taylor Swift, singing one of her throwback jams in his car just yesterday. Today's episode of Newsfeed is brought to you by T-Mobile. Binge watchers and music lovers, switch to the Un-carrier and do more with your data. Justin's had a hard couple of weeks, and it seems as though he's letting teardrops fall all over his acoustic guitar. Moments after Justin went off about award shows, we'll get to that in a minute, he posted some videos that I am living for of him and his former swag coach turned friend, Ryan Good, of the two getting down to Taylor Swift's throwback of a song, Teardrops on My Guitar. She better hold I mean, okay, I get it. I too just want to chill with some mood music and maybe just sit down for a good cry. You feel? Interesting that he opted for such a throwback, considering her recent banger of an album, 1989, but honestly, none of us are mad about the selection of song choice. The video remained captionless, and while it started out with the two just vibing along, Justin couldn't help but sing the chorus, which brings us to the next video, captioned Drew.
You even know Drew? You don't even know Drew, okay?
It's true.
Any diehard Swiftie knows she wrote the song for her high school crush, Andrew Hardwick, but let's be real, Justin's middle name is also Drew, so it seems fitting nonetheless. It's also interesting seeing that Justin and Taylor haven't had the brightest past, because Taylor was always publicly team Selena, you know, in all of the Jelena drama, but maybe he's past it, and seemingly she is too, because fans were quick to notice and screenshot Taylor, who actually liked the video on Instagram. Swoon! Maybe now Justin can be a part of Taylor's squad. These Instagram videos are coming right after he lashed out at the hollowness of award shows. He won top male artist at Sunday night's BBMAs and basically gave no speech at all. And then he posted this random photo with his thoughts about award shows, saying, quote, "These award shows seem so hollow." He wrote, "I get the premise is to award people for their accomplishments, but is it really? Because when I look in the audience, I see a bunch of fake smiles so that when the camera hits them, they look happy. Sure, there are people truly proud of others, so I don't want to knock them. I'm just looking at the vast majority." And I'll just leave that right there. Anyways, I'll stop talking and let all of y'all take over. Let me hear what you're thinking in the comment section below. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel, and then you can click right over here to check in with Justin's performance at the 2016 Billboard Music Awards this past Sunday night. I'm Ryland Adams at Ryland Adams on Instagram. Thanks for hanging. I will see you soon. Click over to the left to see Dirty Laundry, all about the Billboard Music Awards, or click over to the right to see the best moments from the show. Thanks again to T-Mobile for sponsoring this episode. Only T-Mobile lets binge watchers and music lovers do more with their data.